Alright, everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. So you might hear some barking at some point. I have a Puppins with me. She's very sweet, but prone to barking fits. So bear with me, Sam. She looks pretty sleepy, though, right now. She's very confused as to why I'm talking at nothing, and it's freaking adorable. So, where is that other... You know what? I think the other mushroom is over here. I want the one with the... with the cutscene to be the last thing that we get. Damn, I could jump, but it didn't work out. So, where is our magical mushroom?
Come on!
Oh, there it is. There's the mushroom. Alright, so now we go back and we get that final mushroom, and then we'll go ahead and, well, fuck. Oh, whoa. Nope, I guess we're good. We'll go back, fight everyone one more time, and then move on with the rest of Destiny Islands. Destiny Island. So I believe Walker's gonna give us a little bit of insight real quick.
Hey, Lucas, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's got to be something there, yeah?
So yeah, that's where we'll find the final mushroom and we get an interesting cutscene. I like that, you know, this isn't just like some weird, dark tunnel that you can't really see anything in anymore. Like, you can actually see stuff in the HD remix. So, and once we grab this mushroom, we'll go ahead and start. And 3, 2, 1.
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
Not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Man, I thought that cutscene was the shit. Like, I thought that was, like, the most amazing cutscene ever because it was so dark and ominous, and I just thought it was so cool. Let's see, nothing out of the ordinary. How did he get here? So this random door is like not out of the ordinary. It's just so strange, but that's all right. So we're gonna go ahead, and we're just gonna do a couple of side things, and then we will go ahead and finish out this portion of the game. So, memory serves, no one is over here anymore, correct? We're just gonna double check. Nope, no one's over here anymore. So, we'll go ahead and fight her again.
Legendary power of the Palku fruit? They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity. It's so romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
All right, so, oh, my dog is moving. One moment. It's okay.
There was a big, loud thump, and now she's scared.
You want down? Come here.
Seems like her battery is being lost.
All right, I let her out to explore. So now we can attack Selfie, I think. Which is just so weird to say given the word Selfie now, but... All right, so let's go around. Okay, but no whining when I beat you. Oh, come on. I should have... There we go. I gotta give it to her for jumping behind us to attack. There we go. Pretty easy. All done. And now we're gonna go fight Waka again. And let's see, how are we on only 3 experience points into the next level? Go around. No, I can't resist that. Is. Yourself. Oh, come on. I should have been able to hit that back. Alright, go ahead. I will take the technical point any day. There we go. Alright, so now we're going to go fight Tidus.
Zara, you're still no match for Riku. We took him on 3-1 last time. He whipped us all. Well, I guess Kairi can always count on him.
Like, what the fuck is that, Tidus? Another round, Zara? Let's go. So we're gonna go 1-on-1. Hey, no problem, I can take you down myself, and then we'll do the all 3. I wish I got like tech points every time I kept him from like actually landing up low. There we go.
Aw, man. What's up?
So now we're gonna try the 3-1. Doubt that I'll be able to get another level, but that's okay. And what's... Then we also have the weapon, and then the items that we have. Alright, nope, we're good. So, now we'll go ahead and do 3-1. Okay, you asked for it. Gonna take down Selfie first. Although I am tempted to go after Waka. Maybe I will go after Waka. Oh, oh, oh. Damn it. Maybe I won't beat them. Come on. There we go. God damn it. Come on. I'm probably gonna die. I probably won't be able to. Alright, now it's time for Waka. Come on, throw it. Aw, damn, man. I was so close. I just had to beat Waka, but you know what, that's alright. That's okay. I still got some EXP for that, so that went pretty well. So I'm gonna just leave it. I know that there's a strategy to beating those three, but I just don't care that much. So we have everything. I believe we've gotten everything there is to get on Destiny Island. So we're going to go ahead and move forward with the next part of the game. I'm making a necklace out of Thalassa shells? Thalassa shells? I don't know how to pronounce that. In the old days, sailors always wore these shells. They were supposed to ensure a safe voyage. See this? It's a charm to help us find each other if we ever get separated. The three of us will always be together. I think that's an addition. I don't think that was in the original game. Thanks, Sora. I found something today, too. Here, it's yours. Hi, Potion. Tired? Want to call it a day? Yeah, let's go home. Okay, tomorrow's the big day. We should rest up.
You know, Riku has changed.
What do you mean?
Well...
Okay?
Sora! Let's take the raft and go! Just the two of us!
Huh?
Just kidding!
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first. But now I'm ready! No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
Thank you. could this mean?
It means we'll just have to trust the king.
Gorge, I sure hope he's all right.
Your Highness, don't worry. We'll find the king and the key.
Thank you, both of you.
Daisy, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
Oh, and to chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here! Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
You're coming too!
Gorsh, Jiminy, your world disappeared too?
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
You see?
Oh, right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border. Right, world order. Oh, I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
Wait, once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm?
Oh no, the raft!
Sora, dinner's ready, come on down. Sora?
That's right, this won't help us at all. So we are actually just about at time, so before I head into another series of cutscenes, I'm going to go ahead and pause, and I will see you next time.